injecting a virus into the simulation exactly? I want to know.